This is coming in. North Korea says the firing of short-range projectiles on Saturday was a, quote, normal self-defense military exercise. The regime's foreign ministry spokesperson told reporters on Wednesday that the barrage of firing was not targeted at any country's military, but was a regular self-defense military drill. We will have more updates in the next newscast.